things I wish to discuss with you. When you have time.
Hello, old friend. The hunter will be below with the final artifact. His allies will be throwing everything they have at us. Be on your guard. The temple is below. The Starborn here often lure mercenaries to this point to act as an additional line of defense. I doubt any of the people who built this complex knew what they were guarding, or how quickly they'd be disposed of. It's close to the Unity. The artifact and the temple here are one, unlike the others you have found that are separated from each other. You'll feel it as we get further. The power of the artifact seeps through the seams of reality here. The Starborn here are powerful. They will hold nothing back. Even the dead can be made to fight for them. And many of my kind aren't above making use of machines. They had this military base built for a reason.
Thank you.
is worth the effort.
Some enterprising Starborn lured human mercenaries here. They built this facility. Another layer to get past before we can reach the temple. Expect more Starborn along the way.
must be something in all of that you can afford to buy. Things I wish to discuss with you. Thank you. would like a chance to talk to you, if you are able. I would prefer that we both remain light on our feet. You never know what could happen. I would like a chance to talk to you, if you are able.
Anomaly? The temple's artifact is reacting to all the fighting. It might be the only way through.
Okay, you. You're up. Something goes wrong in there, we'll come get you.
Why would anything go wrong? Shouldn't we...
Would you shut up? Both of you do your jobs. Client is on his way.
Shift in space-time, a dip into the multiverse. We'll have to go through a few more to reach the center. Yes, of course. I forgot.
that reactor is the main source of power for this entire facility.
We have visitors! Vadek, you didn't tell me we have visitors!
We have visitors.
Welcome! What's mine is yours! Well, no, it's still mine, but you get what I mean. I'm impressed! How did you... You don't deserve the final artifact. This life you've led, you're nothing but a thief, an opportunist, a liar. You think you have a right to the infinite? You're nothing! Guards!
Help here!
temple is testing you. Always.
Is there some compulsion that leads you to do this? Childhood trauma?
I would like a chance to talk to you, if you are able.
In the end, the search for the artifacts always ends here.
Come on, Rook. Come on. You can make it. Barely stepped on the Juryman's road with us. Can't see another soul off to the void so soon. No. No! I'll pour one out to the Blackest Sea for you, Rook.
What the? Crixus ghost? What kind of cruelty is this? This some starborn trick? Come to mock me before you twist the blade? What are you then? Some lost soul? No salvation here. Not sure if you're just a reflection of a shattered brain, but okay. I get your meaning. Well, ghost from the other side, I'll keep what you said rolling around in my head for a spell. But for now, wouldn't mind if you gave me a bit. I just lost a friend.
I wish to discuss with you when you have time.
I shouldn't be too surprised you made it this far. Serves me right for not being convincing enough. Is this where you give your big speech? Let's hear it. Trying to guilt me. It's been some time. I've listened, and I'm not impressed. Now, let's get to it.
Thank you.
my patience. Victory. You've proven that you're ready to enter the Unity. I know we aren't from the same universe, but it kind of feels like old times. Here, all the artifacts I've gathered. No, my place is in this universe now. That's a difficult question. You might as well be asking, when is the Unity? Why does the Unity exist, or how does the Unity truly work? It's not a fixed place in space-time. You'll be... well, you'll have more luck understanding when you get there.
The artifacts.